Did you know that in Little Miss Sunshine, in this scene...
You don't speak because of Friedrich Nietzsche.
Steve Carell actually pronounces the name correctly. This would have meant the film is a science fic, but it is a fantasy, since those who read Nietzsche never shut up about how they misunderstood it.